So one thing you want to try avoid a bit more if you have diastasis recti abdominis, especially those beginning stages, is holding in your breath. So doing a lot of this and increasing your intra-abdominal pressure. So when you're doing things like this, when you're just lifting up your baby, trying to breathe out more rather than holding in your breath.